Hot Blues and Blackhawks on back-to-back days. First, it's St. Louis on Saturday. Buffalo looking to extend their winning streak to three games with Robin Lehner back in net as we go to KeyBank Center for the action.
Blues trying to get the extra skater on. Now they do as they keep possession. Edmondson lays it down to the wing. Here's a cross-ice pass, open man, far circle, walks in, scores! Tarasenko and the Blues don't take long with a delayed penalty call against the Sabres to open the scoring account here this afternoon. High off the glass to the near board. Sabres able to get it to the line and out. Courtesy of Jack Eichel, he carries it over the St. Louis line. Underneath, here's Baptiste! Scores! To go in the opening period. In behind the net, McCabe will start it out, watched by Laterra, who comes up with the steal. Out with Steen and Tarasenko. In behind the net, Tarasenko takes a look. Centers in front, and Lehner gets over to make an early stop, and a massive save on Yori Laterra. Baptiste with the goal for Buffalo. Tarasenko for the Blues. Back in the first period as Allen makes a stop. Up top at the point, scores! Evander Kane in front with the shot from the point. And the Buffalo Sabres are in the lead, 2-1 here in the second period. Three Sabres down low, comes up top. Ryan O'Reilly takes a return pass in the slot. No shot yet, drifts off to the right. Now scores! It's a power play goal for the Buffalo Sabres, who jump on top. Seconds to go in the period. Robin Lehner comes well out to play the puck ahead. Lehner to Gianta. Gianta with the drop to Rodriguez. Takes the shot in the building. Not only hoping for the 4-1 lead, but maybe Lehner would have had an assist on that one for sure as he played the puck ahead. Blues come right back with Reeves down the right side. Pass to the far circle. Lehner kick save. And it's off the boards, but not out. 5:15 to go in this matinee in Buffalo. Sabres with a two-goal lead and a chance to put it away here as they bring it up to center. Eichel will shoot it in. Allen drops it behind him, and he covers up. Gloved it down, dropped it, and had to turn to keep it from going in the net. Sabres now, shorthanded. Here comes Upshaw on a breakaway. Backhand scores. The Blues, with a shorthanded goal, are now within one with 4:57 to go in the third period. Ristolainen cut off ice. Steen slowly back to the Buffalo line. This is Laterra down the left side. He drops it back. Shattenkirk lays it up. Pad save by Lehner. Crowd in front. Second shot stopped before it gets to the net. 2 seconds to go. Sabres win it. Sabres win it.
The Sabres snapped the Blues' six-game winning streak, taking it 3-2. Buffalo has now won three straight, tying a season high, thanks in large part to Robin Lehner, who stops 37 shots. Evander Kane found the back of the net for the second straight game. He has six markers in his last six contests. That's his 20th goal of the season. The Sabres earned their first win against the Blues since December of 2009. Up next, Buffalo goes for a season-best four-game winning streak when they host the Blackhawks Sunday. The Blues welcome